Saint Augustine said, "If you believe what you like in the gospel and reject what you don't like in it, it is not the gospel that you believe, but yourself."